What cinematographers are getting when they shoot at 24 versus 60 frames a second is often articulated as a filmic look. Whatever you call it, the difference is rather subtle. Here, we've slowed the two shots to 50%. One place to look is at the cyclist's legs spinning. To make the difference clearly visible, we've slowed down to 25% of normal speed. Here, you can see that the cyclist filmed at 24 frames gives a filmic feeling, one of a series of individual moments that add up to motion. The cyclists filmed at 60 frames per second have a strong sense of continuous motion, with little emphasis on individual frames. So far, we've looked at images shot progressively. Here's one more shot, this time taken at 60i, interlaced on a smaller video camera. Here, the sense of continuous motion is inescapable, even at 25% speed.